What's going on, everyone? My name is David from South Korea. This is my first English video in this channel, so if there are many mistakes, please bear with me, and I hope to improve in the future. Today, I am going to talk about Magic Lantern and Canon EOS 50D. Recently, I bought this camera just to play around and install Magic Lantern because from the internet, I found out that installing Magic Lantern enables you to shoot video and raw video in this camera. EOS 50D is an old camera, but it's a good camera because it has a very fast memory controller, just like 5D Mark II. So after installing Magic Lantern, I shoot some sample clips, and looking at the quality, of course it's not comparable to the current generation cameras, but with the decent lights and if you're in bright situation like outside, it offers very good soft cinematic quality, which is more than enough for this camera from 2008. If you search on the internet or YouTube, there are many videos about installing and setting up Magic Lantern Canon cameras, so I'll skip the procedure and only show some sample clips. I shot one sample clip outside and one sample clip inside with different lighting, and I tested ISO up to 800 because simply high ISO clips were not usable. I shot both clips in 1080p and raw mode was converted with Canon log. I hope you find this useful. Enjoy this video, and if you have any questions, please leave in the comments. And I hope to see you the next time.